Let's play party animals. The Lollipop Factory sounds like a fun map to play. Okay, so we have to carry candies back to the base to earn points. I know we can do this, so let's rock and roll. What amazing beast are we going to be today? Yes, the dinosaur is perfect. Now, let's go and get this battle started. I am moving as fast as I can to keep up with my teammates. We can do this, my friends. Just keep in mind that a positive attitude goes a long way. And it is always good to remember, blue team rules and red team drools like little babies. Look at me, I have this heavy candy for my team. I need to get this back so we can get points and smash the red team. Oops, do not go inside there or you will reset. I guess that is good to know. Here we go again. Drop the candy there and pull the lever. No, sorry little buddy, but I didn't see you there. Oh well, it's not that scary. Two pieces at once is the way to go if you can handle it. That was awesome one. Sure. Well, this got violent really fast. But that is okay because it is in good fun. This looks like a fun brawl. I am sure blue will wipe the floor with red. I will gather candy while everyone is distracted. Yay, I think it is working. Teamwork makes the dream work. Dot and DreamWorks is an animation company. Just saying. It's true though. You can't get me to fall in the candy trap again. Fool me once, shame on me, and fool me twice, I will fall in the trap with the candy and eat it. .lol. Victory is ours. We are the victors. You all are wild animals. It's like we were born in a barn or something. When in fact, I was born in a cave. Thanks for watching. Please comment, like, and subscribe.